Viewer discretion advised.
Driver, out of the car. Let me see your hands. Get out of the car. Stop, ladies. Stop. Hello, Rocketeers. Onyx Eye here. Welcome back to the channel and to another episode of LSPDFR. Today I'm going back to something we haven't done in quite a while, but it's usually really fun to do, and that is a bait car operation. I do have a partner riding with us today, and we'll be setting up cars in the Mirror Park area of Metro Los Santos, and we'll be trying to take those car thieves down. It's been a big issue out here, so we're going to crack down on it today. So grab your vest, hop in, buckle your seatbelt, and let's get ready for today's patrol. Alright guys, so we've got our spot here. I think we're going to park here in this house that's for sale. And we'll set the car up somewhere over in this area so that we can watch it from a distance. And that way we can kind of shut them down pretty quick, but we don't want to tip them off at the same time. Let's go ahead and get us a car down here. Let's try, let's don't go with anything too crazy to start off with. Let's just get a Dominator.
I was 10-10, but I used my toy siren and cruised right through.
Well, hey, I hear you, pal.
I love the way they talk to each other. So the bait car is en route. When it gets here, I'll get it parked, and we'll see what we can get. All right, the bait car's pulling up. It'll leave it for us. We're going to go ahead and park it. I think I'm going to just park it across the street over here.
All units, we have a carjacking in Mirror Park.
We got a carjacking going on, but uniformed officers are en route to that. I'll pull this one over here. Let's try to park it. I want to get it on this side of the street, I believe. Yeah, let's just park it right up here. That's what we'll do. We'll park it right here. We'll get out and we'll leave it open. Leave the door open. We'll head back over here to our vehicle and we'll keep an eye on it. We see from here? Yeah, we can see it from here. And we'll just sit and watch it. See if we get anything. I'll cut out a lot of the waiting so you guys don't have to deal with it. It does take some time, a lot. You know, a lot of times with these bait car operations, you have to sit on a car for quite a while. Although, it's like we might have somebody walking by. Nope, he's not interested in it. He's going to pass on by. But anyway, like I was saying, I'll cut back to you guys when we have some action happening. Looks like we may have a guy approaching it right now. It's going to be a black male with jeans and what looks like possibly a gray shirt. Yep, he is in the vehicle. Just kind of sitting there at the moment, though. Go ahead and pull out so we'll be ready. He won't be able to see us real well with this truck here. All right, there he goes. We're on him. Lincoln 4 dispatch, be advised, car has been taken. Suspect is fleeing already. Oh, he's getting dangerous. We're going to hit the kill switch. Driver, out of the car.
Hands up in the air.
Let me see your hands. Oh, God, I'm going to get ran over. Get down. Get down, get down, get down. All the way down. All the way down. That lady's panicking. Or dude, rather. Don't run over anybody. Lincoln 4 dispatch, be advised, one suspect in custody. Let's go ahead and get him over here on the side.
Come on, mate.
Get out of this road so we don't get ran over. This was not the best place to perform a stop, but he started getting aggressive and hitting other cars. We had to shut him down. All right, he had a passport, so maybe he was going to sell the car and skip town. Who knows, right? His name is Mario Eni. E-N-N-I. Lincoln 4 Dispatch, suspect in custody is Mario Eni. 2729, check, please. He's valid, has no warrants, but we did get him for grand theft. Let's go ahead and put him in our car. Then we'll get the bait car picked up. All right. Oh God, there we go. They're losing their mind. They are losing their mind.
I can't keep my kids waiting. You want me to lose my visitation?
Good Lord. Lincoln 4 Dispatch, we're gonna need somebody to pick this car up. We're on East Mirror Drive. Mirror Park area. Come on. We gotta try to get out of here so we can set up another spot. Tow truck is on scene. They'll get this picked up. We're gonna have to hit the curb here to get around everybody. Good gracious. Alright, let's get up here in this construction zone area and we'll call for prisoner transport for Mario. Lincoln 4 requesting transport.
Attention all units. Citizens report a person stealing a car in Mirror Park.
Got another car theft happening down here. We get our transport in time, we'll head down that way. Yeah, it doesn't look like we're going to be able to help with that one. Transport is en route, though. So we got him. He thought he was going to get away. He sure tried, but he just couldn't outrun that kill switch. We'll be code 4 on this one, and we'll go back 10-8. We'll find another spot and see if we can get another perp off the street. I'll see you guys in a moment. So I was about to turn down here and I noticed this car kind of acting a fool, ramming into the wall and stuff, so we're just going to pull up and see if we can have a talk with them. See if we can get them to get out.
Look at this idiot.
Out of the car.
Hands up, creep pie, right now.
He got a little too close for comfort there. Alright, sir, right now I'm just investigating your suspicious activity. I'm going to place you in handcuffs. You are not currently under arrest. You're just being detained while I do this investigation. Have a seat for me right there. Let's run this tag. Lincoln 4 Dispatch requesting plate check. Gonna be 02 Robert Nancy John 151. I think that's Robert Nora John 151.
Target license plate 02 Robert Nora John 151. No 1099.
It's not currently listed as stolen. Pat this guy down, see what his name is. Alan Carter. Oh, he's got several bags of marijuana. Well, that's not good. I think he was trying to steal this car right here. This hadn't been reported stolen yet. We'll go ahead and take him too. And we're gonna get this idiot over here. Come on, partner, get in. Get in, partner, get in. See if we can go catch that guy before he despawns. I don't think we're gonna make it in time. I think think he may be gone already. Nope, there he is up there. Let's go ahead and light him up. I don't normally like making a traffic stop with somebody else in the car. And what we're going to do is we're going to request prisoner transport for him. Lincoln 4 requesting transport.
We have backup needed in Mirror Park.
Are you serious? Somebody just hit our car. Lincoln 4 requesting plate check. 67 Sam Frank Frank 504. I think they just passed out. It's uninsured. We'll give them a ticket if nothing else. I'm just gonna shake them down. Oh, that person back there passed out. Lincoln 4 dispatch requesting EMS. Got a driver incapacitated here on the road.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested.
How you doing, sir? Oh, ma'am. Let me see your driver's license, please.
Dispatch units from Elbaro Heights. And ambulance
Linda Marcelli
from Textile City. Respond code 3.
You been drinking today, Miss Marcelli? She says no.
SUV. Responding code 3.
So, run her name. Lincoln 4 dispatch 1027-29, check on Linda Marcelli. Valid, no warrants. Alright, Miss Marcelli, look, the reason I pulled you over is because you're burning your tires back there. I know sometimes that seems fun to do and everything. Sweet Jesus. But I'm going to have to issue you a ticket for that, as well as not having the insurance. Oh my God. I'm going to issue that ticket. Good God Almighty. You can't keep things legit in GTA 5. She's just going to drive off like her car is not sitting on top of my hood right now. Wait a minute. This dude just jumped in this car. Get out! Get out of the car! He just stole that lady's car that was having the medical condition right there. See, I told you. Auto theft is huge down here in Mirror Park right now. That's why we're down here cracking down on it. Good Lord. Mark Carlsberg is this guy's name. Let's get him over here. Not quite lined up right, but that's okay.
You're blocking my way and my tea, asshole.
You'll be alright. Lincoln 4 dispatch 1027-29, check on Mark Carlsberg. Okay, she's okay. She's going to be transported. I think I misspelled his name. He's valid, has no warrants. Have a seat for me right there, Mark. Let's go ahead and get Oh, Jesus, they're going to run over everybody. We got to get out of this scene here. This is a freaking disaster. And just pull this off the road here so we can open up traffic. Good God. I'm gonna put this fella in our car here. I hadn't patted him down yet though. The ambulance and the paramedic chief there can't seem to get out. Good God. Come on. Good Lord. You just can't script this. I just thought I was going to do a regular bait car thing. We've done one bait car and caught several other people breaking the law. Oh. Oh, emergency strobes crashed. Well, that's no big deal. I thought I had emergency strobes off, but I guess I didn't. We can redo that. Lincoln 4 dispatch requesting prisoner transport.
We have assistance needed in Mirror Park.
Let's go ahead and call the insurance company for this. This lady's been taken to the hospital for some type of medical problem. The guy tried to steal her car. We happened to notice what he was doing and got him into custody before he could get away with her vehicle. So, successful stop on that one. We're going to be code 4. Go back 10-8 and see if we can find anything else to get into. From the looks of it, we're going to be pretty busy today. So, yep, they picked the car up. Transport's here for Mark. We're going to go ahead and go back 10-8, and I'll see you guys shortly. Guys, LSPDFR crashed on me there, but I've got another bait car. Let's see if we can get it parked. I'm going to put it over here on this other side of the street. Whoa, look out. We're going to park it right over here. Did I lose my patrol unit? No, I didn't. We're just going to kind of pull it up on the curb here a little bit like this. We're going to get out. I'm going to leave the door open. I believe we're going to... Don't run over me. Got a pursuit coming through, so I got to get across the street before they hit us. I think I want to pull into that parking lot over there. And wait on somebody to drive by with it. I believe that's what we're going to do. We won't get a good description of the person in it this way, but that'll be okay. I could get position right. Alright, so we're just gonna sit right here. Lady's running. Oh, she just got hit by a car. Oh, they're gonna fight over there. Or I'm not even getting involved in that. I gotta get these car thieves off the streets. We'll just sit right here and see if somebody's dumb enough to take that car. They'd really be stupid if they walked past us this direction and still get in the car. They do have GPS tracking on the vehicle. They're just duking it out over there. Fight Club, folks. Fight Club. Well, let's go ahead and break that up. Oh god, I didn't get rid of my weapons first. Stop, ladies. Stop. Ladies, quit. Don't do it. Told you to stop. Get down on the ground. You get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. Oh, she just passed out. I gotta get this other one here. Hold it, ma'am. Yeah, seriously. On the ground. Gotta keep glancing back, make sure our car doesn't get taken. Lincoln 4 Dispatch, we're gonna need EMS. We've got one suspect down from a fight.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in
I'm gonna pat her down real quick.
Units reporting an injured civilian. Dispatch units from
get another officer to come deal with this one.
An ambulance requested.
She had a
from,
prosthetic leg.
City. Respond code 3.
Lincoln 4 Dispatch requesting transport.
A fire truck en route responding code 3.
Good lord. Oh my goodness. Alright, well we've got another officer en route to deal with this. We're going to try to get back into this parking lot if we can here. That's our transport unit. I really do want to get back in this parking lot here. Actually, we may just sit right up the road from it here. I think that's what we're going to do. I think I'm gonna sit right here. I sit right on this corner. And we'll watch it from here. See if anybody gets in. It looks like we might actually have a taker already. Look at that. We handled that just in time. Yep, it's gonna be a white female, blonde hair. See if we can take her down without nope, she's fleeing. Let's kill it.
All units, code 4.
Nope. Get the right one. Ma'am, out of the car right now. Don't shoot her. On the ground. Get on the ground. LSPD. There you go. Don't move. Oh, that lady died from that fist fight over there. She died from a taser, really? They ain't pinning that on me. She died because she was beat half to death with a
attention all units. We
lady's
have
fist.
An assault on a civilian in East Vinewood.
Lincoln 4 Dispatch, we're going to need a tow truck to come get this bait car. It's been damaged.
I need to smoke something and calm my ass down.
Yeah, you need to calm down, but you ain't smoking nothing today. Get over here. I'm gonna pat her down real quick, then we'll get transport en route for her. Looks like we may have a unit over there that might be able to pick her up. Alright, her name is Molly Jones, so let's check that. Lincoln 4 Dispatch, 1027-29, check on Molly Jones. She's valid, has no warrants, but she's a car thief. Lincoln 4 Dispatch requesting prisoner transport.
We have assistance needed in East Vinewood.
Oh, there's our transport unit over there.
Hello.
Well, we've got lots of unmarked units over in this area today. AOPR has been reactivated again. Got an outstanding warrant for somebody in this green tornado. I'm not dealing with that. We have, what is happening here? Oh, God, somebody's got a gun. Shots fired.
Attention all units, a firearm attack on a
drop it.
In, East Vinewood, respond code 3.
I mean, we're just waiting on a tow truck to get here, and this lady comes up and starts shooting. She did take a shot to the head, though. She's pretty much done. Lincoln 4 Dispatch requesting EMS. My God.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in East Vinewood. Units.
I don't even know exactly what happened right there.
We've got multiple injuries. Dispatch units from El Barrio Heights and ambulance.
We're code 4. Suspect down.
Textile City. Respond code 3.
Oh, goodness. That was unexpected.
A fire truck is responding code 3.
Good lord. This bait card day turned into way more excitement than normal. Normally a bait car episode is pretty dull and boring because you're just sitting there watching a car, hitting the kill switch, taking them out, bringing another one. But this one was pretty good bit different than that. Unfortunately, we had a shootout. Officers, when they hit the street, their focus is to make sure they go home safely and everybody they come into contact with is safe. But unfortunately, this lady, she just wasn't going to stop. Wasn't anything we could do. It's pitiful. It's pitiful when that happens. EMS is on scene now. Hopefully they'll be able to get her revived. If so, they'll take her into custody at the hospital. If not, we'll get the coroner down here to clean this one up. But I want to thank you guys for riding along with me today. I hope that you enjoyed it. Like I said, it was a much more action-packed bait car episode than the last one that I had. I think that one was pretty tame compared to this. But, you know, it's all in a day's work in the city of Los Santos. So thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button down there for me. It really does help us get noticed out there on YouTube. And if you don't mind, go ahead and subscribe while somebody's ramming my vehicle. But go ahead and subscribe for us. Become a part of our family. We'd love to have you hang around and get to know you a little bit more. That being said, I'm heading out, guys. Have a great one, and I'll see you on the next one.